At South Hill Elementary School, voters on Election Day were clearly unaware of the local political races.
Locally, is there anything specific that you look to vote in today's election?
There wasn't anything real specific, no, not locally.
Locally here in Tompkins County, what are some of the biggest things you feel need to be addressed?
Locally? That's a good question. I'm not really, you know, I'm registered in this town, but I'm not familiar very much with the community itself, unfortunately.